Across the state, a total of 350 new positive tests confirmed today by the Arkansas Department of Health brings the total number now to 65,727, with active cases falling by 126 to 6,026. The state also reported the death toll surpassed 900 to 908 after 14 more deaths confirmed today. Nearly 59,000 patients in Arkansas have recovered.